today we're going to make a level that is very easy with a coin. So I'm just going to use this. You just go like right here. Then, will this work? I don't know. I forgot what to do. This one will work. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Oh. So I'm gonna tell you, I'm making a level. Okay, that does not work. Never mind. But I'm jump. Okay, never mind. Does this work? This. Okay, this one works. Never mind. Even creator says this. Let's put it. So we're gonna do this. Then after that, so after this, you're gonna right, see me right? There's a portal, right? So you go into the portal. And you have to straight fly. Don't. Fly like this. I don't know why people straight fly like this. You're just gonna get a little challengey for this one. You're just gonna get a little challenging. Dun. Then you're gonna go back into like boom, bop, boom. Dun. I don't know how am I gonna do this, but it looks freaking hard. Come on. Never mind, you go like that. Oh. Okay, here we go. Let's go. You could just turn it upside down. You could just turn your iPad like upside down and it's more easier. Okay, you could do that. I don't know how to rotate, so. But you didn't have to cut me off. So I'm gonna try to rotate my screen. Target group. I want to see what happens to it. It's just save and exit. Then let's go to save and play and see what happens. Nothing happens. Bro, this is like a hardest game. Dude, that is hard. That is great. Oh my god, that was very hard for a straight fly. I'm just gonna make a straight fly hard. I don't know how I did this, I want to go and go right there. Oh my gosh, I almost did that. Oh my gosh. Bro, I could literally do that slide out. I got under it, did not touch me. And it said, you did not touch it, bro. It's like hitboxes. You could put, hitboxes. I think on iPad. Wish you can. If you go boom, hard as you can. Darn. Where'd you find that? Bow.